But it was cold this morning, but boy, sweet sunshine. Yeah, for Valentine's Day, got us up into the 60s. Feeling good out there. High pressures over the Gulf Coast region. Not a cloud to be found in central Mississippi, and tomorrow will be very sunny as well. Cold air confined to the Great Lakes. You can see the mild temperatures back through the Plain States. Cold air sits up there, and it will return later this week. But most of the week will feature mild temperatures. This afternoon, we're in the mid-60s, and we'll threaten 70 and probably be above 70 for Wednesday and Thursday. Boy, look at those temperatures. Very, very comfortable in our area. All right, still going to be chilly tonight. We're going to dip into the 30s. Could be a little patchy frost. Winds pick up out of the southeast tomorrow, and we warm into the upper 60s, right around 70 degrees. Another wonderful weather day. In fact, the weather looks pretty good through the middle portions of the week. Natchez 68, McGee 68, right around 70 here in the Jackson metro area. I'm watching a storm out over the Pacific Northwest. This will swing in through the southwestern states and head our way and arrive very late Wednesday night into early Thursday. And as that storm system heads our way, warm Gulf air moves in. There could be some showers that develop late on Wednesday night. And as the front moves through, there could be some heavy rainfall, and we really need some heavy rain. And there is a possibility of some strong or severe storms. Still uncertain how that will play out. Could be to our east and north. We'll just have to wait and see. Just know it does look like the first part of Thursday will be stormy, and then colder weather returns to the area. 35 tonight, so a quick chill down. Patchy frost. Then tomorrow the winds kick up, and there'll be a rapid warm-up. We're in a drought. It's very dry. High fire danger tomorrow. In fact, a red flag warning is in effect for the high fire danger. There's the warm temperatures. Showers develop overnight, and temperatures drop late in the week.